The main actor, export market for Indian natural stones are USA, Brazil, Germany, China, Japan, Taiwan. Our country has huge array deposits in different hues and patterns apart from the granite. Nature has restored India with powerful sandstone, limestones, that are providing us sustainable quality resources. This could support the natural stone industry for centuries. Generally, the granites are available in southern states, in India like Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Kerala, parts of Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Orissa, other states in Rajasthan, Andhra Pradesh, also having quality models in states and other natural stones. This industry in the last 3 years has seen a steady growth of 10% annually in exports and in the international new technologies. The growth rate reached 15% by 2020. Granites of Indian origin is exported worldwide, and some of the varieties are unique to India and has great demand overseas. The transportation of All India Granite Stone Association to Federation of Indian Granite Stone Industry has been important milestone and quickly has achieved some of the primary objectives of the industry, but still we have miles to go in expressing history, culture, the expertise, skills of our ancestors, reflectors, and preserved to the marvelous temples, forts, places, subjects of their artistic importance for centuries. India's stone industry has received a wider publicity and importance across the globe in the last few years. The stone industry is an emerging, now a trust expert area in several corporate offices supported by exports, professionals trying in all aspects of the state of art technology, making it an alternative industry. India has been bestowed by the nature huge resources of natural stones like granite, marbles, limestones, sandstones, slates, and other natural stones. The resources base of granites in India is approximately 45 billion cubic meters. In the international market, India is a contribution to the granite production, both raw and finished goods, is around 50%. The industry has
processing and exporting need to be competitive. Therefore, whenever we structure it, now the Deloitte report is given by Mr. Sagar, President has given it, and your kindly place there. And we need to study at least about 10 to 15 countries' policies. The developing countries, developed countries, the consuming countries, the dominant countries, what are the policies there? Why not we make a policy, a competitive policy, processing and exporting, need to be competitive. Therefore, whenever we structure it, now the Deloitte report is given by Mr. Sagar, President has given it, and your kindly place there. And we need to study at least about 10 to 15 countries' policies, the developing countries, developed countries, the consuming countries, the dominant countries, what are the policies there? Why not we make a policy, a competitive policy?